Hello, I'm Jonathan, and this is my fact on Friday, and it's how to crush a clove of garlic without using a garlic crusher. So here you go, a clove of garlic, nice big knife. Just bang it with the back of your hand like that. As you can see, it's crushed pretty comprehensively already. Peel the skin off. The next thing you do is add just a little bit of salt to it. So that acts as an abrasive. Using the back of the knife, just squash down like that, and you can see the salt helps it to disintegrate and mush up quite nicely. So you can do this for as long as you like, but essentially, there you have it, nice big squash clove of garlic.